Ba-da-ba-boom. Harry coming in the light, Caden. How are you? Realised I've got that. It's issues. Sorry, I'm just sorting out all my cats because this minimises this game, so I can't do things live. They work. Get this. How you all doing? Hope you're good. Like I say, on earlier today, because it's very likely that tomorrow is happening, all being well, fingers crossed. And I'll be going to Solway Aviation Museum and having a tour of their Vulcan, the XJ-823, and going up in the cockpit. And they've got some other aircraft as well. They've got like the Jet Provost. They've got a Hawker Hunter, I believe. So, yeah. It's going to be interesting. It's only a few hours away at ride, so I'm going to be riding up there early hours, get there for 10:30 when it opens, and get straight into a tour of the Vulcan. It'll be good. Sorted here. I need to edit the live video on this one. Yeah, we can't still. Facebook haven't up. They've changed all our studio into the meta system and all this kind of rubbish. And there's no shortcut to get into editing our videos. So we have to go through, we have to keep refreshing our page until it appears live on there. And then we have to do edit video and go through the studio that way. It's very inconvenient. Not very 21st century streamlined, shall we say? Get these windows sorted. Let's like, oh yeah, thank you. So yeah, I thought I'd just chill out on here. It's an absolutely stunning day. I was absolutely tempted to go out on the bike, but I need to conserve fuel, so may after the stream just nip down to the seafront, which is literally 2 minutes on the bike, if that. So literally park up there, chat to all the old boys with the bikes, we'll see how we go. I'm going to continue with this Cold War mission. Not Cold War. The Americas takeover. So we started off with two areas. We've managed to take over. What are we on now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. We're now on 13. I suppose kind of state, I guess you would say. Areas, regions, I don't know quite what it was back then in them days, or them years ago. So we've squashed most of the British. It's just one to go now. Eradicate the British. Then we can eradicate the Americans here. We may leave the Lakota for now and concentrate on trying to get down here. So we've got the Dutch, the Incas, Portuguese. I think that's it. Still some untaken territories, so I might infiltrate those. And now it's time to take on the British. This is going to be tough, this. Look at what cards have I got. The Maya Ofa for Felty. They have the power of architecture. Gain this nation's special power for one battle. Start one battle with a barrack, stable, siege factory, and two military technologies. It was actually quite different, that battle I had before, where we had no library to do research. We had to keep sending spies into their library. As they did research, we nicked it. I may do that start of state, because it's an added bonus. Cheers for the share, Harry. Appreciate it. Knowledge economic boom. Receive the boost. Good kind of shares. Not my sharing as me. They've changed the way it shares, haven't they? So, wealth receive a 5% boost in production for this resource. Knowledge. They cost 30 tribute. Kind of need all the help I can get. This is going to be battling a big base with Soddle. I might take that. I'm going to bring this army to here so that we're ready to attack the capital of America straight away. And they're not going to have any, unless they move that to there, they're going to have no resource. Whatchamacallit? Reinforcements. Going straight for the capital. Economic boom. We'll take that. We're gonna take that. Let's go. The British have based their operations in the region on the St. Lawrence River. We should attack them in the center first so that we divide their nation in two. Once they stand, we surely have an easy time conquering the remaining cities. Have we got citizens? Send the citizens this way. As soon as we find a mountain, I'll build. No mountains yet. To be fair, them troops can go there, can't they? Please tell me there's going to be some mountain somewhere. Found a resource. Lovely jubbly. is in enemy territory. There's seriously no mountains here. We're going to have no metal. They found a reason. That side of a mountain.
Yes, as well.
Right, get building a town here then. That land's quite big. Ooh, I'm going to have to condense my cities down for trade. At least we've got some places we can drop some raiders on for now. Going. Have a granary. Lumber yard. Lumber. Marketplace. Simple. Yeah, we can't do that. Need the lumber yard. Building.
Your army.
Eventually, anyway. Where are you going to spawn it? Right over there. For the own research for that. The merchants on these. Wait. Go. his build. Is there a resource on there? That's a good unit. Okay. Dennis, thanks for like. How are you, man? So again, we can build another city already. Get the marketplace down for more money. Temple down for big borders. Get some more scholars on the go. You can come down and get building, mate. Oh, wow. Could you? You are up late. Love it. Nice and early today, because I'm busy tomorrow, so I'm not streaming tonight because I need an early night. I'm up early tomorrow morning, take little man over to his nan's, and then I am on my way to Solway Aviation Museum in Carlisle Airport. And I'm taking a tour of the Vulcan XJ823. Outside and inside, so it should be in the cockpit. Try and get some nice photos and video, which would be awesome. So it's a couple of hours ride. It's a couple of hours conservative ride. I could probably do it in about an hour and a half. But yes, it's going to be a conservative ride. Save the fuel. Or save on fuel. Another city here. Research e-commerce. Right way, another marketplace. Temple, do that. We got a caravan going. Wait, it's 1 p.m. there, thinking it was the other way. It's 1 p.m. Yeah, it's 1 p.m. in the day. How you getting on anyway, man? Hope you well. Hope you and the family are good. We've only got... Oh, we can do the mine over here. We can have a smelter as well. Got smelt going. Get a few more citizens out of this one. Right, you two are going to have some farms. Yeah, we're not going to sat here all this time. No one said anything. Why it didn't switch? I pressed it on my stream deck, man. Not only can go get ready for work, coming off the stream. What the hell? Reese with the share. The love. Hey, Raven. Cheers for letting me know. I can't believe I've been sat here all this time and no one said a thing. What on earth? Exclamation followage. That should be working now, hopefully. Reese, thanks for like and share. Is it going to show it? Is it going to show it? Ah, Facebook's broken, guys. Dot wallop. Definitely a dot wallop. Ah, bloody hell, Leo. I pressed the button on my stream deck and it didn't change over. That's a good thing. We need a lumber mill for this lot over here. And we need a granary as well. Some citizens for here. Can't believe there's not another mountain range. Let's see. Ew. The to make things a little bit difficult metal wise. What I am going to do is I'm just going to turn the music down even further, because I still keep getting copyright strikes. You see how low the music is. Like literally on or off. We'll see. See if that helps. Alright, so we've got a few things here. I'll build, build one of them. Remind there. We've not got a university here. Build one here then. Only one per city. Is that because that's built in the middle? Seriously? Stits, man. Oh no, there's one there, one there. Okay, had to think then. Normally when it overlaps, it can trip itself out a little bit, but no, we're good. We are good. I'm going to build another library down here, though. But yeah, as I say, hopefully, fingers crossed, as long as there's no surprises coming out of me, a bank account tomorrow morning, I should be going. That's going to be awesome. Oh, looking forward to it if it happens. Kind of like want to get my hopes up, but not want to get my hopes up. Research done as best as possible, especially for that smelter. That fully maxed out. Yeah. Good. Right. Farms on the go here. I can't believe there's no other mountains here. Right, so we've got 7 scholars in there. Mitch coming in with the like, how are you? Oh, I know Age of Empires when I see it. Ah, that's where you're wrong. This is called Rise of Nations, Mitch. It's a much more... It's very, very similar. Very, very similar. But it has like a twofold element to it. It has the battle side like this, but it also has a map. Strategic map of like... There's a thing called like conquering the world kind of thing. And you have different areas, and you've got to strategically move your armies about and claim different territories to achieve different objectives and stuff. And then you go, if you move your army into an enemy area, obviously then you have battles and things, which is when this comes into play. But yeah, I enjoy it. Probably chills me out. Get to fight and do battles and things. Ooh, I didn't realize we had a resource there. There we go, grab one of them. What I might do actually is, I've got enough of these now, I'm gonna build something here. Start building an army soon. Got nothing. Amazing how many years you can go through in that game. Oh yeah, you go right up to the missiles and stuff. Good fun, Mitch. I do actually play against people as well, like, you know, Bus and my son, Ravin Jr. We have battles and stuff, so, you know, if you ever fancy a battle at some point, just let us know and we'll sort something out. We like doing us against the computer as well, like have five against us three, and then set a couple of them to quite difficult, and then a few of them to like easy, and just kind of mixes it up a bit. Making sure my research is done everywhere. Especially that smelter. I've only got one mountain producing metal at the minute. Nice, love good skirmish groom. Yeah, hey. Right, you all go over there. You all go. I'll build my army here. My man, Aaron, cheers for the double light, man. How are you? Then we have the stables over here. You lot all stay and build here, and I'll take one guy. Stable there. And another stable there. And then we'll have our siege factories here. They will be protected by some of these. Rather conquer the Zero Hour. I don't think I ever played that one. I kind of stopped playing it when Tiberian Sun came out. That's when I kind of didn't like it very much. I should have like tried another one after that maybe, but yeah, I remember Tiberian Sun. Well, do you remember the first person shooter Call of Duty? I really enjoyed that. I can't remember what it was called. It was Red Alert something. But it was first person shooter. I absolutely loved that. I used to own when I used to play that. Awesome. I'm going to build the army. We're going to plonk the army right there. Plonk all of them. There as well. Get all four of them on the go. Four of them. Get them producing cannons for there. Alright, we're going to get some spies. See, we're gonna run out of metal there, we're gonna have a problem. Blow up. Thou shall not pass. Age of Mythology is good too. Oh, I don't think I played that. I'll try that. You know what I'm looking for? Do you ever remember? It was a DOS game. Transport Tycoon, the original Transport Tycoon. Absolutely love that, and I've not found anything similar. City Skylines is just overly complicated and is kind of more SimCity. I like just the transport side of it. There is a Transport Tycoon. Or is it called Transport Tycoon? I can't remember. Transport Fever. I don't know. I need to get into it a bit more. But Transport Tycoon, I used to love that. Brian, thanks for the link. Right, so we've got some spies being built. Oh, we're at the population limit. Where are we? We need to research military. We should be able to build another city as well. Build another city. We got any other idle workers? Nope. What was that? Where are they fighting? Build another city as well, okay. The old academics on the go, marketplace. Marketplace here as well. Nothing beats Transport Tycoon. Concord was the awesome playing in that. I played the hell out of Transport. I did have it. And it had like a Windows, had like a crack, like a modified EXE to it, so it allowed you to play it on Windows 10. I might have to try and find that again. Oh, there's also a mobile version. You can actually get it, like, obviously it's so old, DOS, it runs on your phone, but it's just really fiddly. I've got fat fingers and I, so. Trying to do delicate typing and things like that with, very difficult. Right, we've got some spies. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to be cheeky here and I'm going to send the spies in. Hi, Bray Gills. That's what you identify as anyway, I don't know. Remember you. Ooh, population limit again. We need more researchers. We need... Okay. We're gonna need a library, aren't we? Caravans again. What we can do is go in here, we can nick their research. You're not letting me nick the research. What? What can a spy do to this one then? See what the spies can do here. If we nick things. I don't think I can nick any military because me population limit at the minute. Yeah, it's called OpenTDD, free and better but the same, yeah. Is OpenTDD on... Is that on, like, Windows 10? Or is that just mobile? I know OpenTDD is on mobile. I didn't know if it was Windows 10 or not. If it is, I'm going to nab that. I love playing that game. More resource. Okay. Why have I not got many? Shane, how are you doing? It's PC. Ah, oh, Mitch. Gonna be knowing that later. Yeah. Cheers for that. Can you have another one? Leave a couple behind. Another marketplace. Research in the mountain. Diddle-a-da. Seed factory. Can we get anything out of the seed factory? We actually go into the hut. Oh, we can. Not quite sure what they do in the other places. Built ones, I might as well use them. Population. Be a hefty army. Bum bum. These on the go. Constant updates. Sorry for the link, but save it. Transport Giant. That's the game I was thinking. Transport Giant. I've only seen that fever. I didn't think too much of it. But I think it's maybe because I think one of the first tutorials, like all Victorian times and all that. Transport Giant. I should check that one out. Alright, we need science level 6. We're coming. Look at up with the population. We have lots of research we can do now. I don't need to do that. Yeah, no, do that. Need that building. Right, since all the research has been redone, we'll keep them all out. Get rid of that. All good here. Get rid of them. Another 7 units we can have now. 7 army. Get all of them. Get all of them. Get all of them. We need more army now. Cling, cling, cling. Right, so wood and food are max. Let's take a couple of people off the farms. See if we can kill them off. Make more space for army. Oh, we need that one. Now wood. Them off. Food is still 500 plus. Few more army that we've had. These spies are a bit poor, aren't they? I don't know what they're actually doing. Kill them all. Kill them all. Couple of army. Lovely jubbly. I'm gonna go on a massive rampage in a minute. I've no clue where their capital is, but we'll start off bit by bit. Got around, had a big day, need sleep. Good stream, cheers Mitch, take care of yourself. Take no prisoners. They're taking no prisoners. Right, so all you lot need to come up here now. I'm just gonna leave a couple of armed. Oh no. How did they get that back? Assimilate. Siege factory. So 3 seconds until that's done. think that's the whole of the army. No, oh, look at all them. Over here. Yes, relocate the spawn points of these. So is the best spawn point around here somewhere? Troops in there are gone. Good. There. We bring them into this land. Come on. Army attack. Yeah, look at them all. Good. Well, let's stop forward. Probably still beat a lot of stuff. Where these cities are. Send them in random. Doom. I'm going to up here. Probably something around here somewhere. Be the win. This could be the win once we got this. When you go, here you go. Here they come, reinforcement. Ready, steady, this should be the win. needed the British. They're gone. Look at the British. Never again with their treacherous schemes. Pretty good nation. Ooh, yeah. Oh yeah. Plunder from their empire has enriched 498. We needed 1,000. We're close to that, I think. 999. Boom dilly hoom. Right. I need this army back down here. Then we're gonna smack the American capital. They've got no reinforcement. Boom. So, I'm going to go and quickly grab some ice before we get into the next battle. This is a poor one, this one, the American. Getting mighty warm in here.
Getting hot in here. Take the fire
close. We've defeated the British. Who was the other ones we got rid of as well? It was the Aztec. The Aztecs. We're like kicking ass. Taking name. This is to wipe out America. Start off with the British power of empire. You're resisting my invasion. Try all they want. Thank you. all of them. Build a marketplace. I need 80 wood. Okay. We got a second city on the go already. Send a scout out to find out where they are. If they're not very big, we'll just concentrate on getting an army quickly and just smashing the crap out of them. Dog next door. Can I build a market? Oh no. 110 wood. Alright, go and chop some wood, women. There, make some money. Recutters. Food going. When I've got enough food, I'll build another city. Why have we not got money? Build a snowy. Ooh, oh, I'm missing. I know what I'm missing. Ooh. important. Little bastard. Thank you. Already. Thank you. rid of all of these now. Birthday boys. I'm gonna start, I'll finish doing it now. Get rid of this place. Yeah. Farmers. Big enough army to. There they come. They're running. They're running. Come on. They're running. Good day, mate. Archie off school. He says hi. How you doing, Tony? How you doing, Archie? I'm on earlier today because I'm not going to be on tonight because I am at the Solway Aviation Museum tomorrow doing the Vulcan tour. So it should, fingers crossed, all be going ahead. I'm actually going to be nipping out on the bike in a bit as well. Going to get petrolled up and all that sort of stuff. Get it ready. Am I going to do the tyres as well? Get them pumped up. I've got these little gauges on the tyres. They're green. Green at 42 psi, and if it drops below that, you start to see it go yellow. And I can just see some yellow creeping. So, Vulcan tour, how cool! I know it's going to be outside, and then all being well, in the cockpit. I'm going to take lots of video, lots of photos. I'm going to get all my batteries charged, cameras and stuff. Got that one there. Yeah, I'll get my camera charged and stuff. Memory cards emptied. we can hit that Washington quickly. I don't know if it would transfer or not. Should get victory. If we take that, we should get victory, but they might transfer capital to somewhere else. All right. Maverick Gaming. I'll see if I can take the helmet, the gas mask, and all that kind of thing. That'd be quite funny. Right, so they've moved the capital. Have they moved it to here? Strategic map. Does that? We did as well. We wiped out the whole of America. I've gained an army. Where do I want it? Where do I want it? Kind of block my own self for a minute. We're gonna attack that capital soon. If I bonk it there, we can have. We'll have to follow the armies down. I'll move that one to there. Can that attack? That can as well. I can send an army in there. If I move that one to there, we'll have reinforcements into here. I'll have to conquer that. Bring that one there. Then I'll have a two-fold into this single. Take that capital. This one. You smash the Incas. It's all happening. Right, I'm gonna end the stream here, unfortunately. I am gonna quickly nip out on the bike and get some fuel, get stuff sorted, and start to charge. I've got some washing to hang out as well, all my thermals and clothes, my riding thermals and stuff for tomorrow. And then I'll get all my batteries sorted. I need to clear my GoPro, my 360 camera, and my SLR. Get it all packed away, get it all ready for tomorrow, because I have to leave at about 7:30 in the morning. I want to get there super early. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll take the helmet and gas mask, see what I can do. It'll be good fun. Thank you so much, and I shall see you all tomorrow. I may go live while I'm there as well, we'll see. So yeah, thank you very much, take care everyone, and I shall see you tomorrow evening. All be well, take care.